According to Mbidde, on the 22nd of July, the Democratic Party President, Norbert Mao, will hold a mega rally in Gulu to explain the details of a cooperation agreement he signed with President Museveni, who also doubles as the NRM chairperson.
The Honorable Norbert Mao, of course, as notoriously known to you, is the President of the Democratic Party and currently the Minister for Justice and Constitutional Affairs.
He noted that this will mark the beginning of a new kind of democracy in the country, arguing that it is the only way to bring on a peaceful transition of power.
We want to turn around the whole country into one major aim, politics of consensus in Uganda. We are parting from the politics of who we don't want to the politics of what we want. That is the Democratic Party for you. Ready power, we have agreed that for whatever we do, us as the Democratic Party, we will first ask ourselves, would an idiot do such a thing? If yes, we don't do that thing.
In July last year, the Democratic Party entered into a cooperation agreement with the ruling party, the NRM. The deal saw DP's leader Norbert Mao join the government as the Justice and Constitutional Affairs Minister. Though this cooperation agreement received criticism from the opposition, Mukasa Mbidde vouches for it. He has thus nominated an organizing committee which is headed by him and the Secretary General of the NRM Party, Richard Todong, whose role is to ensure that they mobilize Ugandans from all regions to turn up and be part of a mega rally when Mao will be giving detailed information about the cooperation agreement he signed with the NRM Party.
Honorable Adong Musara, Honorable Salun Ellen, Honorable Maxensia Dachilambure. Now, that is the Substantive Management Committee. That is the Christian, the Steerpom Committee.
Story compiled by Juliet Namwaya for the news.